Hello, my beautiful collective. This is Renee, and welcome back. I have a channeled message from the person on your mind. Hey there. How are you? I have been wanting to talk to you and tell you about everything that's been going on in my life. Seems like talking with you was so easy. Things just kind of spilled out. Things that I've never told anybody ever. I just kept them buried inside. Kept them to myself. Just contemplating. But lately, I've been doing a lot of reflecting. And I've been really thinking about our conversations. I've been thinking about all of the plans that we made. All the times you told me that I should do things that I dreamed of doing. You gave me the confidence. You told me I could do it. At the time, I didn't believe it. I didn't want to believe that you were real. Because I dreamed about you before I even met you. I didn't know your face. I didn't know how you would look or how it would start. But I dreamed about you. And you ended up being every single thing that I dreamed of. You're the full package, babe. And quite frankly, I just don't feel like I am all that you need at this moment. But I'm working on it. I've been spending time working on me. Working on my plans. Working on my dreams. And it's all because of you. You gave me the inspiration. You are someone who comes once in a lifetime. And quite frankly, me being the way that I am, I really don't want to mess that up. There's things in my past that I haven't told anybody. And I've came so close to telling you. And I don't know why. Because those are secrets I really don't want to share. But I feel like you're my safe place. Like I can speak to you without any judgments. Even though I messed up so many times, I feel like you'll forgive me. And maybe that's a bad thing, because I kind of expect you to be there waiting, and I expect you to forgive me for a lot of things that I've done, because I see how beautiful of a person you are, but you're also strong and loyal. Your giving has made such a difference in my life. And although at times it overwhelmed me and kind of pushed me to my limits, to tell the truth, but baby, how I'd give every ounce in me to have those moments back, even though I don't know what to say and I don't know what to do. Every time you come around me, I get so nervous. I get so overwhelmed with emotions. The intensity is just something I've never felt. It's something that I just have to run from, right? And I don't want to. Inside, I'm screaming, turn around, just touch her, just hold her, tell her how you feel. But on the outside, I'm like a locked box, filled with so much emotion and not able to escape it. And lately, those emotions have been getting the best of me, because I don't know where to start. I don't know how to fix what I've done. And I don't know whether just to give up and let you live your life, because you deserve so much more. So much more than what I can offer you. You deserve to be loved the right way. And I'm not sure I'm in the moment to do that. I'm not sure I can close the door on the bad habits that I'm used to, no matter how much I want to. I'm so scared of just fucking it up. I'm so scared that I'll hurt you and that you'll hate me. And then I'll really lose you forever. But in this moment, I feel like what I've done, although it's so bad, I feel like you'll forgive me and give me a second chance. I feel like you'll actually hear me out and understand all of the soul searching I've been doing. You see, babe, this love I feel for you, all these emotions just bubble up inside of me. And I just don't know how to tell you. I don't know what to say. But I really hope that you understand. And you know that I'm just trying to get my shit together. Because I want our life to be as perfect as it can be, so that we can finally pursue those plans that we were making, that I so abruptly stopped. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry for every time I walked away from you not knowing what to say, when you were so apparently heartbroken by my actions, and it hurt me to see you like that. But I let my ego take charge. I let my pride get in the way of everything. And now, as I'm reflecting, I'm seeing how wrong I was. How I didn't understand how deep our feelings were, how deep my feelings were. And now I'm so scared it may be too late. I'm so scared you're gonna find someone new, someone who can treat you and love you much better than I can. I'm so scared of losing you completely. I'm so scared of not having you in my life, even as a friend. I don't want to feel my life without you. I hope you understand. I love you.